Patrick Kilty's almost live now. Well, not as almost live as he was on BBC One last Friday. This is BBC Choice, after all.